China's longest undersea tunnel is to open to traffic late June. The Qingdao-Jiaozhoubei undersea tunnel is the first undersea tunnel in North China. It links the east and west parts of Qingdao, a coastal city in East China's Shandong province. Nearly half of the 7.8-kilometer-long tunnel runs undersea. It cuts the travel time across the Jiaozhoubei from 1.5 hours to about 10 minutes.